Mold tools, inserting a cavity. Create a new assembly that includes your cavity part and the parts you want to subtract. Right-click on your cavity part and select Edit Part. Go to Insert, Molds, Cavity. Select the parts you want to mold as design components. Add scale if you need it, making sure uniform scaling is selected. Accept your input. Go to Selected Bodies and select Body 1. Now we have created cutouts for this socket set. If you found this video useful, like, share, and/or subscribe. Thank you.